find the ring, but... yes. I was devastated to hear my uncle perished in Gul'ran. But he always told me I would inherit his ring should anything happen to him. I'm afraid I'm little use defending myself, but if you could take me to search the ruins and desolation's reach, I'd be most grateful. My family used to have a home there, and he buried it for safekeeping. Bit of a paranoid old man, really.
I'll meet you there.
Oh, thank you. I do hope it's still there. It would mean so much to me.
While you were in the city, I was thinking on Elias's plans. Which of the lesser evils he means to summon. What he did to Gul'ran is a clue.
He has drowned it in blood.
Meaning his goal is likely Duriel or Andariel.
What's the difference?
Duriel feeds off physical pain, Andariel revels in mental and emotional torment. Whichever one it is, if Elias succeeds, many more cities will share Gul'ran's fate. Our only hope is he hasn't completed the summoning yet. Oyun said the tunnel is in a hidden alcove. be it. Twin sabers, just as Oyun described.
Do we stay here? Need more prey, more meat.
And you will have it once Elias has finished his grand work.
What work?
You will see soon, bro. The seeds we have sown will bear fruit. Gulwan will be reborn, and so will.
But work.
Elias, he is poised to summon Andariel into the world. Her power will lift us to new heights. And of course, you will have more meat.
I want to watch.
Certainly, Great Bro. You will be the guest of honor.
Andariel. Maiden of Anguish. That is the lesser evil he means to summon. Heavens help us.
Calls forth the maiden. You will not disturb me.
Of the Forbidden, handpicked by Elias himself. He must be planning to summon Andariel somewhere else. But he did his research here. Look around. There might be some clues that can tell us where the ritual will take place.
The prophecy is unfolding before my eyes. I was right to act on it. When the prime evils come, they will find no easy prey. We will be ready. Our rebirth begins here, with Andariel chained to the heart of Gul'ran. She will feed on the suffering in this city of anguish, and we in turn will feed on her. Andariel's power will be ours to wield against the other Lords of Hell. If more must die to see it come to pass, so be it. I will not fail you, Mother.
Andariel, chained to the heart of Gul'ran. Her evil will not stay contained here. It will drown the land in suffering.
This is beyond madness.
Quite the opposite. Elias's mind is clear for once. He was searching for purpose. I couldn't give him one, and so he found it in Lilith. I didn't stop him. I let him become this.
Now is our chance to make it right, before things get even worse.
Yes, we have what we need. The summoning will take place at the Temple of the Primes in Mount Sebo. Now to find a way out. Knowing Elias, he would have had an escape route in case things didn't go his way. Behind the bookcase. I guess that's the one thing he learned from me. Should have killed him when I had the chance. We must hurry. Somewhere in this paradise, the Triune has reclaimed its ancient temple. Trouble is, we can't simply walk in. Elias was researching something about shrines to Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Only the Blessed can open the way.
Yes, but to be blessed by the Prime Evils. Damn risky.
If it is the key to getting inside the temple, I will take the risk.
Baal Shrine is close. We'll start there.
Ah!
Lord of Destruction. His influence has launched every war in history. Never once has he tired of conflict. Speak his true name. Tor Belos.
Tor Belos.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Two more shrines to go. Diablo and then Mephisto. Stay strong. Diablo, Lord of Terror. Every mortal fear, every nightmare, he is the root of it all. Always has been. Speak his true name. Al Diabolos.
Al Diabolos.
Mephisto, Lord of Hatred, Father of Lilith. You need to be careful. Her blood is already a part of you.
I can handle it.
See? The power here is already agitating you.
I told you I can handle it. tell me what to say, and then go search for the temple.
So be it. When you're ready, speak the name Dol Mephistos. But watch yourself.
Dol Mephistos.
Again,
Mephisto, I know who you are now.
Yes, but that doesn't mean we can't help each other. That mortal Elias seeks to use the power of the primes for his own ends. No one knows their place anymore, do they? His meddling has drawn echoes of the past to my refuge of hatred. But you and I can put things back in order. Once you've brought peace to this realm, I will be able to give you my blessing.
Ulcatus, lend me your strength!
Prime evil would need a mortal's help.
Yes, I've had some bad luck in recent years. Trapped in those soulstone trinkets. Cast back to hell. My essence is reforming. And so my power has limits. We all have our ups and downs. Don't we?
You deserve far worse.
All I have done is offer you help, and yet you repay me with hatred. Why not focus that anger on Lilith for the time being? Take my blessing. Destroy her. Save your world.
Thank you.
took you so long?
I saw something at the shrine. A wolf.
Mephisto has been known to take such a form.
It's not the first time I've encountered him.
What? When you kept this from me?
We all keep secrets, don't we, Haradrim?
We don't have time for this now. Elias could be in the middle of his ritual already. Clear your head before we press on. The Temple of the Primes is just ahead.
Be careful out on the steps.
Are we buying or selling?
Buying or selling?